Welcome to SGI online classes of chemistry. Today is the revision class of class 10 and the topic of today is chemical properties of organic compound. Students, chemical properties of organic compound are those type of property where any organic compound gets react with any other component form a product. The chemical reaction is known as chemical property. Here we are discuss about the some another chemical property. The first chemical property is combustion. Students, what is combustion? Combustion is that type of process where any organic compound get react with air and form a carbon dioxide, water and release heat and energy. Reaction is known as combustion reaction. You also said that combustion reaction is that type of process where heating or burning of organic compound. Where any organic compound get burned and we have carbon dioxide, water, heat and energy, reaction is known as combustion reaction. I hope you understood. Now let's start the chemical reaction. The first chemical reaction, we take up organic compound C2H6. That is the formula of ethane. Ethane react with air. It gives CO2. Which is the formula of carbon dioxide, water, heat and energy. We also tell that heat and light. Now balance the chemical reaction. There is a number of carbon is 2. Now 2. Number of hydrogen is 6. 3 2's are 6. Number of oxygen is 2 2's are 4. 4 plus 3 is 7. 7 by 2. 2 to 2 cancel and here is 7 oxygen. Now chemical reaction is balanced. That is the first combustion reaction. Second one is C2H5OH. Get react with air, give CO2 and H2O, heat and light. Here number of carbon is 2, that is why carbon is 2. Number of hydrogen is 3, 5, 1, 6, that is why 3 2's are 6. Number of oxygen is 2 2's are 4, 4 plus 3, 7, 1, 3 2's are 6, 6, 1, 7. That is the formula of ethyl alcohol. Carbon dioxide, water. Now the third CH3COOH. Those type of compound which contain carbon is known as organic compound. In combustion reaction of organic compound, you take any type of organic compound which contain number of carbon. C2H6 also contain carbon. C2H5OH also contain carbon. CH3COOH, which is the formula of ethanoic acid, also contain carbon. Give CO2, H2O as well as heat and energy. Here number of carbon is 2. Number of hydrogen is 3, 1, 4. 2, 2 is 4. Number of oxygen is 2, 2 is 4. 4, 2, 6. 2. Now chemical reaction is all reactions are chemically balanced. Thank you. Have a nice day.